nice if someone would come and go, oh, I know her. So.
Absolutely. Speaking of, what's the best fan reaction you've ever had?
Oh, I was playing on a show for Norman Lear called The Hotel Baltimore, and I was playing a hooker. And I left Brown Derby on Vine one night, and I was coming across the street, and this car pulled up, and it was a pinball people, no doubt. And the guy looked at me and went, you know, and I went right back.